Hi, I'm Robert Finley, and you're watching eTown.
I got a problem, y'all. I got a problem. I got a snake crawling in my grass, and I can't catch him. He's just a little bit too fast. But I got a snake crawling in my grass, and one of these days I'm gonna cross his path. I told my neighbor, I told my friend, try to help me stop that old snake from coming in. But once I told them what my baby was trying to do, don't you know my neighbor, he started trying to get into. Oh, something going on, and I know it ain't right. But she's not satisfied till the phone rang every night. I got a snake crawling in my grass, and I can't catch him. He's just a little bit too fast. But I know it's a snake crawling in my grass, and one of these days I'm gonna cross the path. The low-down dirty snake, let me tell you what he do. He bites my old lady, and he's chumming my children too. Even my baby won't tell me his name. What he done to my family, y'all, is a doggone crying shame. Whatever he's doing, he must be doing it right. 'Cause she's not satisfied till the phone rang every night. I got a snake crawling in my grass, and I can't catch him. He's just a little bit too fast, but I know it's a snake crawling in my grass, and one of these days I'm gonna cross the path. Laid off from work one day trying to catch him in my home, but by the time I made it back, he'd bit my girl and gone. I've never seen him, but I can tell when he's been there. Every time he come, y'all, he leaves such a funky smell. Oh, something going on, and I know it ain't right. But she's not satisfied till the phone rang every night. I got a snake crawling in my grass, and I can't catch him. He's just a little bit too fast, but I know it's a snake crawling in my grass, and one of these days I'm gonna catch his ass. Dirty snake, it's a dirty snake crawling in my grass.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Nick Forster from eTown. If you want to stay up to date with all the performances, interviews, and behind-the-scenes footage, click the subscribe button. Thanks.